Caesar! The way I
demand! Who out there is calling me? I hear a voice more piercing than these trumpets.
Our next guest is Aaron Landtrip. So, Aaron, I see you still work at Kids Castle.
Hey, let's go to Denny's.
But we're not seniors.
Once upon a time, there was a couple of autistic kids. They made a film for a Spanish project called Horseface, La Ola de Destino. It was so incredibly awful, 50-step, stupidly bad, that they decided to make a sequel to it. That decision has haunted them 3 years and still haunts them to this day. This is a tale of a boy, a cursed boy, a cursed black boy. His curse was as dark as his skin. This curse would turn him into an animal. His head would become that of a horse. This tale begins with our hero, Delshawn, down on his luck as he tries to fulfill destiny and reserve his curse, bestowed to him many years ago by an ancient being whose name has been lost to time.
And I know she'll be the death of me, at least don't bump me up. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is ever come. And at least don't love me forever young. This I know. She told me to worry about it. She told me to no more. We can complicate without it. She told me to never be in love. can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it. Oh, I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it. No, she'll be the death of me. At least we're both enough. And always get the best of me. The letters is in the cup. And these are real life athletes in love. This I know, this I know, this I know. They told me to worry about it. She told me to worry no more. Even though we can't go without it. She told me to worry, be in love. I can feel my face when I'm with you. Oh, I love it, but I love it. I can feel my face when I'm with you. I can feel my face, but I love it, but I love it. I love it. I can feel my face, but I'm with you. But I'm loving, but I love it, but I love it, but I love it. Feel my face, but I'm with you. But I love it, but I love it, but I love it. She told me to worry about it. She told me to worry. We know we can't go without it. She told me to
worry. Hell yeah!
My life! You will pay!
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Lies! It's over 9,000!
No!
Calm down, calm down. Do what I say and I won't kill you.
No, please, have mercy!
No! You do what I say, Charlie! I want you to quit 2.5 men, or I will kill you.
No, that show is my life. You can't take it away from me!
Your past is catching up to you. He will find you and make you pay for what you've done.
Kill me. I don't want anybody else to get hurt.
Why don't you just kill them and eat their faces instead?
I don't even know where to find them.
Here's a hint. Go that way.
It's been a while.
I haven't forgotten about you.
I'm sorry I tried to kill you.
I'm not. Okay. I need your help.
What you need?
I need to find the man that did this to me.
Did what to you?
I can't do it. I need to get angry, man.
Hey, I thought that would work. My bad.
Alright, that doesn't matter. He turned me into an animal.
Delshawn, have you heard about the witch?
What?
Many believe there was once a great and powerful being who ruled over everything. He was the most feared in all the world.
the stories are true, I think he may have done this to you.
What makes you say that?
Only he would be powerful enough to turn a man into a beast.
Alright, where can I find him?
No one knows. He disappeared over 100 years ago, and even if he could find him, I don't know if he'd be able to help you.
I'll make him help me. I'll find him, and I'll make him make me normal again.
You can't beat him. He's invincible. The only way you could beat him is if you had the forbidden blades.
The forbidden blades? Oh. Is this one of them?
La Hoja de Destino? You still have it?
Hell yeah. Where can I find the other one?
I lost it after you beat me. It's the Blade of Truth. I think I know where it is.
Tell me!
When I first met you, I was a hitman. I killed people for a living. I worked for the baddest beast in crime, the richest pimp in the valley, the wolf. I was sent to kill you because you were interfering with the wolf's business.
So you have the Blade of Truth?
Well, the wolf gave it to me to kill you.
Where is it now?
After I returned from fighting you, I found my love, Bianca, mingling with the wolf and kissing his feet and making him breakfast. I never came back. But if I had to guess, Blade of Truth, it's with the wolf.
Okay, we'll find him, and then I can get my blade, and then you can get your girlfriend. Where is the wolf?
I know where he is, but I'm warning you, he's dangerous.
I'm dangerous.
Thank you. why. No. God, why would you... No.
Bianca! Why?
You animal. Why would you do this?
I can't feel my heart.
Stay back.
Make me essay.
Where's the blade of truth?
You are weak in my presence.
Why would you do this?
How could you leave me? You were my best soldier. My best friend.
You killed my wife.
Hey man, you know how it is. It's tough being the baddest beast in town.
How do I get rid of him?
It was given to you by a deity known as Hugo Snazz.
Huge gonads?
Yes, huge gonads indeed. He is watching you.
Delshawn, my son, who's young?
Take it out! Take it out!
You're running out of time, black man. You need to find Hugo Snazz. He's the only one who can reverse the curse.
Days later. Thank you.
blade of truth.
Where's Hugo Snazz?
You want to be human again?
Hand over the sword and bring us Hugo Snazz, or else.
Welcome, Hugo Snazz. You two have come so far, now you want to fight. Scully, let them fight for their humanity. Well, my son.
Make me a human again.
Delshawn?
Where are we?
Oh, you don't remember? This is where you first accepted your powers, Delshawn. This is where you became the Horseface.
La Hoja de Destino?
The Blade of Destiny was a part of you since you were born. It wasn't until you first entered Hell's Kitchen that you discovered your true abilities. You are the Chosen One, Delshawn.
Wait, you're the one who turned this to me? You're the one who turned me into the horse?
Ah! Delshawn, I am only your guide. Your god who sees greatness in those unwanted by others. The god who rescues. The god who gives you great power. Yes, I made you into Horseface. Not out of my own twisted pleasure, but because you had nothing else to live for.
You ruined my life. You turned me into a beast. You made me a monster, man.
I made you a god, like me! I gave you abilities no other man could even dream of! You should be thanking me!
No.
I should be killing you.
Delshawn, you cannot beat me. Nobody has. I created you, Delshawn, and I can finish you.
Finish this.
Don't, I will spill my magic all over his face.
Falcon. Did I defeat him?
Boy, you did it.
I did?
Yes. Yes, you did.
Wow. This is the greatest day of my life.
And that's the story of Horseface.
Papa, tell me another story.
No.
I'm going for a drive.
I'm gonna go for a drive.
Papa, if you leave, you'll never come back.
Isn't that the point?
No! Daddy, come back!
Come back!
Focus on the pain. The only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole. The old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away. I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. You could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt. If you could start again, a million miles away. I would keep myself. I would find a way.
That was awful.
See, it's been solved. We're easy, man.
Now we
think
it's okay. You're ending it.
Dang it, Mikey.
That was amazing.
That hit my heart.
I want to fuck something.
Get back here.
I'll see you guys later.
Okay, bye.
Thank you for your contribution.
What do we do now?
You have to redo that whole thing.
No, he was standing.
Want me to zoom in anything?
No.
Okay.
Do whatever you want. Do it.
Oh yeah.
Are you good?
Yeah.
He said, as you wish.
Yeah, I know, but we're not doing that.
We're changing it up.
He's saying,
you know, you got a formula, and then you change it up a little bit. That's what sequels do.
I'll tell you how the story of how I...
Jane got captured again.
Dude, my one problem with that movie is it's like almost identical Jingle to the first one in many ways.
Good,
I think Green Goblin's a much, much better villain than...
But he turned much, good. He turned good at the end. He redeemed himself.
Alec, so you're going to say just like... You just say no, kind of say it however you want, and then you're going to get up, and you don't have to leave, just stand up. Okay, and go. Toss it.
Right now?
Yeah.
Something to drink.
I don't have anything to drink.
Yeah.
I have the cocoa with that red latte in it.
Where?
You can go get it.
Okay.